when we have an opportunity like today to be able to recognize staff, that's really, really important, and it's very, very exciting.
More than 60 Department of Corrections employees recognized for their hard work and outstanding contributions to the agency. And keynote speaker, Senator Roger Thompson, heaping praise on our prison staff.
And there are things that I have noticed in every facility that have always been on my mind. One of those is the quality of people that are working behind the wall and the respect that they show to the inmates, the respect they show to each other, but their willingness and their drive to make sure whenever they leave the custody of the Department of Corrections, they leave a better person than when they came in.
A room full of friends, family, and colleagues, all here to celebrate their exceptional accomplishments. From saving lives to educating inmates, the honorees received trophies, plaques, and certificates for a job well done. Interim Director Scott Crow insists this is just a small sample of the sacrifices made by all of our staff.
We don't take the opportunity to reinforce to our staff on a daily basis what it is that they do and how they do it, and just recognize a job well done. This gives us the opportunity to take a couple of hours to recognize them, but truthfully, recognize all of our employees. And as I mentioned earlier today, I wish that all of them could be here, because there's a fine line between someone that received an award today that went above and beyond versus someone that is working the runs today or working the housing units. So I just, you know, it's very important that everyone in the agency understand that today is for everyone, not just a select group. I appreciate what they do.
Whether you're a correctional officer, a volunteer, or perhaps part of a much bigger team, we are grateful for your commitment to the Oklahoma Department of Corrections.